That's right, Kevin. It was just right up the road from here. The two horses, Gents and Valentine, were in bad shape but alive. Locals say first responders, veterinarians, and the equine community are to thank for that.
Didn't quite look right. We could tell they were holding some horses but didn't have a trailer around.
That's because the family's trailer was destroyed hours earlier. Troopers telling News 4 the trailer these horses were in separated from their truck and flipped on I-44. The first responders telling them to set up shop near a horse show at the fairgrounds. That's where Bud Lyon spotted them and immediately called for help.
We were checking on the horses, how they were walking, and everything's all right with the skeleton. For that kind of bad accident, we were pretty happy that the horses were in a very good condition for that worse accident.
Lena Littman, one of the veterinarians, says she could tell the horses were in pain. One of them had a fractured tooth, which had to be cut out. They also gave the horses medication, but wouldn't take a cent in return from the family.
We were just happy to save some lives over there and to help them. That's our job.
The family says they were blown away by the generosity of these Oklahomans. First, an OHP trooper who worked the accident called Silver Moon Ranch to pick up and take care of their horses at the fairgrounds. Then they say a man gave them a free horse trailer to take his horses back to Arizona. Lyon also says this is a good example of the equine community always being there to help each other out, especially in a time of need.
No one ever wants to hear about something like that or have that happen, but if it's going to happen, you know, the NRHA fraternity was a great place to be because you have so many people who care about, you know, each other.
Now, I did speak with the family tonight. They are safe in Arizona and back home, and they're also getting the horses checked out again to make sure they don't have any internal injuries.